finds it in our body, level our immune system, and eat us from the living.
Hi, my name is Scarlett Johansson. About 2 years ago, me and my friends, we have a trip travel together to California. Yeah, we consider have a good experience and memories. It is during our semester break.
Welcome to California, where every night it's on, yeah. We got that sunset Hollywood.
My name is Cassandra Gareth. I am Scarlett's best friend. And in California, we have good summer and we are hiking there.
Take a sip of that West Coast passion. Two shots, she's ready to go. Taking me to every little place you know. Let's go. She got me thinking I'm famous. She just like hey, la 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 fania. She got a body like she fresh out the sauna. The way she move, way she sway, when we kiss, yeah she tastes like la 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 fania. Welcome to California.
After I come back from there was a time that I play with my friend and I feel different. Suddenly I easily get fatigued and
siapakah diriku sebenarnya di hatimu atau sekadar sandaranmu. Saat ku mulai menyadari perasaanku tak janji dari
the first doctor who diagnosed her. Based on the first diagnosis, I thought that she just have a common fever. And then after a week, she come again to my room and her condition getting worse. I took her blood sample.
From the first doctor, which is what the name? Yeah. Whatever. I eat all the medicine that she gave to me, and I don't recover at all. I don't know why. I got become more worse. I cannot walk. I cannot stand properly. And then, secondly, I decide to meet another doctor, which is specialist.
Babesiosis is caused by the Babesiosis parasite. It is always happen at the northeast and also upper midwest during warm months. Different regions have a different types of parasite.
And upper midwest, it is due to the Babesiosis microtif, which is transmitted by the isodust scapularis tick. At the Pacific northwest, it is due to the Babesiosis duchenne, which is transmitted by the isodust pacificus tick. And at the Europe, it is due to the Babesiosis divergence, which is transmitted by the isodust ricinus tick.
Babesiosis infection is transmitted by the bite of infected tick exudes scapularis. The infected tick will take a blood meal from the host and transmit the parasite Babesia microtic into the bloodstream, which the parasite will invade the RBCs. Pathogenesis of Babesiosis infection is associated with mild fever and hemoglobinuria, which the excretion of hemoglobin in the urine. Patient also will suffer with mild hepatosplenomegaly and jaundice. Babesiosis infection rarely cause fatal except in splenic and immunocompromised patients. Thank you.
Life cycle of babesiosis start when?
The life cycle of Babesia's microtia start when a tick that infected with Babesia sporozoid are injected into the bloodstream of vertebrae, which is either human or rodent during a blood meal. Within the host, Babesia sporozoid will invade RBC and they will differentiate into trophozoid, which divide asexually into two or sometimes four merozoid. Merozoid exit the RBC and invade new RBC, continuing the replicative cycle in the host. Few merozoid stop division and transform into gametocyte. Gametocyte then will taken up by a tick feeding on an infected host. Then sexual cycle and fertilization will take place within the gut of tick and producing zygote. Zygotes undergo meiosis, giving rise to motile okinate. Okinate then migrate to salivary gland, and here is a final cycle of differentiation and multiplication take place, in which okinate transform into sporozoid. Now, sporozoid are ready to infect new vertebrate hosts.
The diagnosis for Babesia parasite can be demonstrated by thin peripheral blood smear to see the morphology of the parasite. In contrast, thick peripheral blood smear cannot be done because we cannot appreciate the morphology of the parasite. After that, the peripheral blood smear is observed under the microscope. Under the microscope, only ring form of the parasite can be seen in the infected RBC. However, this morphology of parasite can be mistaken as plasmodium vivax that causes malaria. The difference from these two parasites is the absence in Schaffner granules in Babesia infection. Furthermore, the ring form in Babesia infection can appear in pair or tetrad that called as Maltese cross.
According to CDC, effective treatment and prevention are available to treat the babesiosis cases. People that do not have any sign or symptom usually do not have to be treated. Treatment that available for babesiosis cases is chloroquine that only provide clinical relief but not curative. The treatment of choice is quinine plus clindamycin. For the prevention, it must be avoid the tick bite by individual who frequent visit the risky area for work or recreation. Okay. Examine their bodies for tick immediately after suspected exposure.
Kini menuju ke destinasi. apa ni lah.
At the time that I play
action.
Hey, kenal je. Siapa eh?
Susu ni su.
Dah.
Ha, kecil kan.
Ya Allah, tanganku. Sorry.
Okay, so in conclusion, babesiosis is
hati-hati.
Percaya.
Dia siap. Apa kita buat? Jalan lagi.